Hey guys, today we are checking out a new song from Wage War, a metalcore band from Florida. Now, I've never listened to Wage War before, but I've heard a lot of hype around this song. People are saying it's their heaviest material in a long time. So I'm really excited to check it out. It's very short, so I'm expecting it to be, you know, just a loud and fast banger kind of song. Let's just jump right into it and see what we got. Okay. Ooh. Great riff. Reminds me a little bit of Polaris. Super groovy. Ooh. Yeah, that's fun. Yeah, it's super Polaris-y, but I like that a lot. Ooh, bass tone is gnarly. Ooh. Ah. Man, that is filthy. Back to the chorus? Yeah. Outro breakdown? Ooh. Super groovy. I love that offset Jazzmaster type guitar. I want to know what that is. Dang. All right, that was Wage War with their new song, High Horse. Let's break it down. So man, that was really, really good. Short and sweet, but really, really fun. It super, super reminded me of Hypermania by Polaris, just those kind of bouncy, tapping kind of riffs. Really, really fun. I loved how groovy it was and how well produced it was. Everything was crystal clear. I could hear every instrument super well. Yeah, man, what a great introduction to this band. I've heard that they used to be super heavy and then they kind of, you know, went down a little bit more of like a rock, you know, mid-tempo kind of thing. But if they're coming back and doing more stuff like this, then I am super interested to see what they are gonna do soon. I presume this is, you know, coming with some kind of album or EP announcement, so I'm excited about that. Definitely looking forward to checking that out. If anyone knows what guitar that is, the kind of offset Jazzmaster kind of thing with humbuckers, let me know, because it looks super cool and I have had my eye on a guitar like that for a while. Let me know what you guys thought of this song in the comments down below. Is this the return to form for Wage War that you were looking for, or are you still wanting more heavy? If you like this video, please be sure to give it a like and subscribe. It really helps out the channel. There's so much cool music coming out these days, so why don't you come along for the ride and we'll all check it out together. That's gonna do it for me today, and I'll see you in the next one.